heading up north.
In our truck for camping.
Got a dog in the back. Say hi, Kona.
Say hi, Kona.
A lot of people on the road.
Yep.
So hope we don't... Hope this isn't the last you see of us.
Yep.
Heading up to elk country. What I wish would have been elk hunting, but instead we're just camping.
Next year.
Next year. We'll get drawn next year.
Yep.
Hopefully we'll still see some elk though. At least I'm gonna try to.
I will not.
You will not.
I will be sleeping.
Yeah. Elk don't like to sleep in.
No.
Going camping with all of the siblings. What's that face for?
All of the siblings and family. It'll be a fun weekend.
Yep. So we're trying, hopefully gonna get a camp spot that we like to use, and hopefully it's not taken over by hunters.
Yes.
So we'll see you when we get up there. And we made it. Got the camp spot that we wanted.
Woohoo!
And then we have to let out the crazy out of the car.
Oh. All right, do your thing.
And she's off. Should be.
Here she goes.
Not running around?
Nope. You don't wanna get going? Come on. No crazy running today?
Don't bite the camera. No running.
Let's go. Come on.
All right, 3/4 of the crew is here. The other 1/4 is on its way. What are you looking at?
It makes more sense to be married for a little while.
Jeez. Everybody going on a hike and we're going to be down a man real quick. Thank you. There's a bear in the woods. Oh, what's that hammock called? The bear butt? You're using it improperly, bud. With a bear butt. Doing a little Dutch oven cooking.
So we're getting pretty close. Tom, you hear that? The photographer finally got back to us. What? The photographer finally got back to us. 7 to 10 days, like 3 days ago. So what? No idea. It's just like, hey, how's it going?
It. End of the Sibling camping trip. Went off without a hitch. Everybody enjoyed themselves. We left a little bit of blood back there with the mosquitoes. But all in all, it was a good trip. Got Chase and Bailey following behind us.